Welcome to Whiteland's Helium Histories.
Lucy Hicks Anderson.
Lucy Hicks Anderson was a trans woman, but assigned male at birth in 1886. She was jailed for fraud for marrying a man. Oh my goodness. She patented the quote, I defy any doctor in the world to prove I'm not a woman. I have lived dressed as what I am, a woman.